Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead.
Relay for Life is a nationwide event raising funds and awareness for the Irish Cancer Society. We're here in Maynooth University. It's our second year running this event, and we were hoping that it would be much bigger and better than last year. We have so many more clubs and societies involved this year, so it'll hopefully raise up on 9,000 or 10,000 euro this year for the Irish Cancer Society.
I'm involved in Relay for Life because in the last 5 years I lost my father to cancer, and I do this in memory of him and all the people who suffer from cancer every day. So I'm going to do this online, hopefully, and just try to help as much as I can.
I do this as much the same reason as him. My uncle and granddad passed away from cancer recently, so I'm just doing this for them and for, you know, cancer in general, just for all the people suffering from it.
The reason that I'm involved in Relay for Life, I was diagnosed with a brain tumour 5 years ago, and when I heard about Relay for Life last year, I really wanted to jump in and get involved. It's a fantastic event that I heard about before, and I think it's so good for survivors. That they get a chance to meet each other and talk, so I think in that aspect it's very, very good.
Well, I got involved last year because I wanted to get went back to college and I really wanted to get involved in societies. So I decided Relay was the thing for me because cancer touches so many people. So I felt I've been touched myself with a close family member, but not even that, I think as you look in society, like 1 in 10 people are touched by it. So I thought it was a really, really good cause and to raise much needed funds to the Irish Cancer Society.
So basically we've lots of teams here today. We've about 10 or 15 teams made up of clubs and societies and groups of friends from around the college. And the whole point of Relay is that at least one person from each team will be constantly walking or running or skipping around the track. And as well as that, we're going to have entertainment and various activities throughout the 24 hours, all through the night for everyone to get involved in.